In this video, we'll show you how to add lipstick to a photo. We will do it in PhotoDiva, an AI-powered portrait enhancer. Open your photo in PhotoDiva. Switch to the Makeup tab. Pick the lipstick shade from the color palette. The software will automatically apply it. If you'd rather go with an unusual hue, then try the color picker. Adjust the amount slider to control the effect intensity. Play with the shine slider to either add a gloss or a matte finish to your lipstick. Click Show Original to see the change. Now let's bring some more color to the model's face. Add a blushing cheeks effect with the blusher tool. Choose the effect shape and adjust the amount with the slider. Contour the face by applying the bronzer and the highlighter. Select eyeshadow color and style for the upper and lower eyelids. Apply the changes, then click Show Original. The model's face looks so much brighter now. There is only one more finishing stroke left to make the portrait look perfect. Switch to the Retouch tab and pick the Auto Retouch feature. Here you will find various presets to beautify your portrait in a click. Scroll all the way down and select the Whiten Teeth preset. Click Apply and hit the Compare button. Stunning! Now you know how to add lipstick to a photo and enhance your portraits in a few clicks. Download PhotoDiva and make your lips shine.